We meet again.
They don't look ready to turn tail and run this time.
Get along, little doggies!
I sure wasn't expecting him.
What are you doing here?
Good dogs. Thank you for telling me of these intruders.
I thought Ivor was the only one who could talk with animals.
You're Zhao, right?
I don't remember introducing myself.
We heard your name from the people of Himmel. What do you want?
Is that not obvious? Come, child. We're returning to the village. You had me worried sick. I never thought you would leave the village while I was away.
No, no, no! Don't let him take us, Jude!
Do you have any idea how the villagers treated Elise when you left her alone?
I am truly sorry about that.
What exactly is Elise to you?
Let's just say, I know where she used to live, where she grew up.
So will you take her back to her home? Or are you planning to lock her up in Himmel again?
That is my business, and mine alone. You will hand the girl over. Then you leave me no choice.
The bigger they are, right?
You need to come with me.
No! I don't want to!
Please, listen to me.
Well, you're one to talk.
Left-handed, okay? Okay.
Don't worry.
Oh, wait.
like pesky guys. Ain't that right?
Well, you're not much better.
Ouch. Keep that up, I'll sew your mouth up.
Excellent.
That wasn't too bad.
Let me guess. You work out?
Why must you remain with these people? They will bring you nothing but trouble, I'm sure of it.
I want to stay with them because they made me their friend.
And friends don't leave friends alone!
Elise.
Mila, Alvin.
If it were up to me, I would not bring her back. I'm not doing this by choice. Just put that away. You don't want to be alone, huh? Then perhaps all of those people are actually good for you after all.